Hi, I'm Reed Bowman, and I'd like to thank Florida Audubon for presenting me with the Guy Bradley Conservation Award. It's especially meaningful to me because I came to Florida 35 years ago and began my career working at the Tavernier Science Center for Natural Audubon Society. And I'm well versed in the legend of Guy Bradley. I've been at Archbold Biological Station for the last 30 years and been able to devote my entire time to the study of Florida's birds and their conservation. The award is incredibly appreciated. Thank you.